UMNO will conduct a simulation of the new method of party elections for 3 weeks starting Monday. The party's executive secretary, Dato Abdul Rauf Jusso, says the simulation will cover all aspects, including the method of registering, voting and vote counting.
Dato Abdul Rauf says the selection committee would convene on Thursday and representatives nationwide will be called to conduct the simulation at the UMNO Training Center in Jandabayi.
Dan saya yakin kaedah yang terbaru ini akan melihat satu pendekatan yang terbaik dalam memilih pemimpin di peringkat akar umbi. Ya. Jadi, Ibu Pejabat sedang menjalankan beberapa kajian dan sedang merumuskan dan diharmonikan dalam masa yang terdekat.
UMNO will use the Electoral College system, which combines the election method in the United States and United Kingdom for the party elections at this time. The registration for contesting candidates will begin on September 21st.